Welcome back to Game of Thrones, I guess. Meanwhile, back in Essos. Oh good, the Unsullied.
Would you look at the size of this army? Seems the Targaryen Guild may take the city soon enough.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere. You alright?
I'm kind of burned everywhere.
Oh, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this... bloody dragon.
You will be a legend for living
at
through this, by the way.
At least you don't smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
I'll go and find this Croft.
Wow, she didn't take that well.
Look, Asha. Back in that cave. What happened? It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making
it. I thought you could handle a dragon.
It's not fair to ask. I know. It's fucking brutal.
You don't flinch from anything. I knew you could handle yourself. My uncle, on the other hand.
Fuck.
Should be a compliment.
I thought... Forget it. Doesn't matter.
Beska, you know I'll always have your back. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home.
Oh.
I understand. Your house. Your family. But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros.
There isn't?
I'll help you get your army, and then I'm done.
Beska! I don't understand.
I know where Croft is.
I thought you'd be coming with me. What do you not have in Westeros? We're a rich family, we could...
This Croft. How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Oh, yeah. Best of pals.
Asher fucking
I thought so.
Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asha. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose.
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Don't fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asha.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asha.
Choose what?
Hey!
A man betrays my trust.
What?
There's a price to be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Ah! I knew it!
Bloody beautiful. Fucking hell. Oh. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking?
Bloody
bastard.
I would not have called that, but...
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Oh, I love how this turned out.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what is 7 here?
Oh, shit.
How is he doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
We'll just hand him over then.
Am I in a hobby's tin? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her grace pays good coin.
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lined with gold. And I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The second sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet.
Ooh.
For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
We found it.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft.
Basilisks
are nasty. I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your
balls. I'm not lying about this.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogan. You'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
We're gonna get to see Danny! I am so going to charm her with that Asher grin. I've seen other characters do it, you know.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Potter with it? You ask me, there's just something off about him. Other than being an oily thief, I mean.
Potter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like.
These decisions are getting more intense. I know I've said that already, but...
I want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Raider is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
I heard that, Finn.
You've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
How much you want to bet I'm going to control this part? Yep. That's what I thought. Oh yeah. This is a choice here. My quest. Light every torch on the wall.
6.5 hours later.
Are we going to control the wildling raid on the wall? Probably not. Probably gonna desert, but I'm still not sure what direction to take on that.
A 300-mile wall, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Bren. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Right. Garry the Merciful, sparing the lives of everyone who does him wrong.
Well?
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Well?
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first. Like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe.
Don't kill him. He's just messing with me.
Alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming.
Ugh.
It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got.
La 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 la, I can't hear you.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
No choice.
Oh, come on now. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like your sister. You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword.
Oh, no.
Interesting. Or are you afraid?
Fuck you. You never gave my father any mercy.
Finish it. Go on.
Don't piss yourself on the way down.
Well, this is going to... You know what? I probably need to desert the wall anyway. Finn! It's not what it looks like. I swear I tried not to kill him, and things just kind of went in the complete opposite direction. I need to leave. That's it. I'm done. I'm not staying at the wall anymore. I'm leaving.
Hello.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way!
To make matters worse,
oh, this is gonna be rough.
Ethan had me collect provisions from the small folk. And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't
okay.
do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again.
Are you afraid of a young girl with all the armed soldiers you are?
What? I'm not afraid. I want order. But this house is in a shambles. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters.
I'm not talking because I'm so tense right now. I'm so sorry.
Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse.
Because you don't see how far you've fallen!
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait. Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth.
They're killing Duncan!
Your authority, Griff.
They're gonna kill Duncan!
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog.
That's how I like to see you, foresters.
Obedient servants, eager to please your master.
He's a loyal member of my house, a man of peace, and he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even Brogan is twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
No.
Roderick!
I will not yield.
You bloody snot. Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick.
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good. Talia here will meet the same end.
What?
Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Will it be you?
No.
Don't you dare! You stay down! Stay in the mud like a dog!
I will not. I don't care
this
what horrible things
place.
You do.
You fool.
Oh, Lord.
What? Bloody cripple! Are you fucking deaf?
You! You'll never keep the foresters down.
Hold there, or you're next.
We have the fighting spirit. Oh!
Please, Lord Griff, help me arm. If you persist, Lord Roderick may lose it. Now, stay down.
No.
Tell me, will you be a good little forester?
No.
You can't. I command you!
Let him alone!
I'll do as I like!
I am getting back up.
You! You should fear me!
But I don't.
I'm in charge here!
Have you had enough, Griff? Are we done here?
Don't think this is over, Roderick! You'll see! I will make you suffer for this!
Trust but your own that. Men are not trusting you, I'm sensing. Ow, my fucking arm! Ow, 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 ow!
My boy.
Careful, he's badly injured.
Roderick, you didn't let him do it. He couldn't keep you down.
You were brave.
Ain't never gonna keep me down, ain't never gonna keep me down.
We both know.
I forget the words of this stupid song. Okay. Oh yeah. Why would I forget the words? Yeah, I remembered it, but I just don't want to bother singing it again. It was humiliating enough and probably painful on your ears. Is that the end of the episode? Apparently not. There hasn't been a dramatic twist yet. You know, I think the twist must be you Asher meaning that? Daenerys.
Standing up to Griff has made him harsh. More severe. He could have killed you.
But he didn't.
What you did. The strength you showed us. You looked like yourself again.
I just hope I didn't make things worse. But I couldn't let him punish you.
I know you couldn't. And when you're better, things will be different.
Oh, I hear the theme music kicking in.
I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna make it.
What you did, provoking Griff, it hasn't taken our house to war just yet. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
He did it. I can't believe it.
What
are you waiting for?
Keep it!
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
Why would I want to burn that?
The Khaleesi will see you now. Try to
oh my goodness.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
For they may be your last.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff will make us pay for your defiance.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.
All right, that is it for... that is it for this episode of Game of Thrones. Wow, I'm sorry I wasn't talking as much as you'd think, but oh wow. These statistics are now surprising. Let's see. Well, yeah, of course we saved Malcolm and Tok to Tyrion. Of course we kept the Ironwood degree. That would be stupid to burn it, but. Well, I'm surprised not a lot of people stood to Whitehill and. I don't really see what the other options were for giving Britt a quick death. I mean, I guess we could have made him suffer if we're going to kill him anyway, then kick him off, but... I don't know. It's just... This is too crazy. This is going bonkers, man. But as for how I'm going to approach the next one, obviously I'm going to want to be on Danny's good side. I guess if Bershka isn't gonna want to help, I may have to end up letting her go. But, as for the Whitehills, I'm probably going to end up going to peace with them. That's probably how it's going to be. I'm probably going to to ask for peace. I probably won't go to war with them. I don't think that'll work out well. And it seems like the game's increasingly pushing me towards that, but we'll see next time on Game of Thrones.